gentlemen, so you gotta make Eddie feel very at home. You gotta make him feel welcome. I hope you guys have enjoyed this, staying up this late to see this set. I love this guy, Mr. Eddie Daniels.
You know, I was in a wreck and I lost my whistle. So y'all excuse me not doing a whistle, but we're gonna do what we can do while we can do what we can do. Who did I say that? Who did I say?
Of saying, shut up!
Lucille, you want yourself.
I want the first 12 by myself. When this person passed away, I cried like a baby. I loved him. The only problem with him, even though he was blind, he used to cheat at dominoes.
Lord, yeah, I tell you what I serve.
Dr. Wright. Eddie Daniels, ladies and gentlemen, once again. But I want, come here, the backing band, come on up here, please. Eve, Stevie, Mike, Deke, I want you to take a bow. This is the first time they've all played together. But I think this is a pretty damn good band. Please take a bow. I think these guys should do some forming and have some projects together. You're never going to come back and play the Stomp as a unit, whether you like it or not. We hope you will return again. We want to thank the Rockabilly for all their help. John Blanchard, thank you for being such a gracious host of this event. Thank you once again. We want to thank you all for coming. I hope you enjoyed the Wyndham Hotel. Thank you for the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and the Radner Foundation and Bed Media for being our biggest sponsors. Louisiana Music Factory, thank you for stepping up in the clutch. You really helped save us on the merch. And once again, thank you, the fans and the patrons, for coming.